The night there were some shepherds out in the fields watching over their flocks of sheep. And there were shepherds living out in the fields nearby, keeping watch over their flocks at night. An angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified. But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. I bring you good news that will cause great joy for all the people. Today in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is the Messiah, the Lord. This will be a sign to you. You will find a baby wrapped in cloths and lying in a manger." Suddenly a great company of the heavenly host appeared with the angel, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest heaven, and on earth peace to those on whom his favor rests."
Now we may not have known what song those angels sang, and we may not sound quite like you angels, but let us sing together the first Noel, joining in that angel chorus as we praise Jesus Christ's birth.
Had been born, wise men came to Jerusalem from the east looking for the newly born king of the Jews.
They asked King Herod where this baby was.
Where is he? Where is he? Who was born king of the Jews?
So the king asked his advisors,
"Where is the king of the Jews to be born?" Worship him too.
So the wise men went and found the baby Jesus by following his star, and when they found him, they worshiped him.
But King Herod didn't really want to worship baby Jesus. He wanted to harm him. The wise men were warned by God about this, so they went home another way. When King Herod found out he had been tricked, he was really mad.
He was determined to destroy the newborn king, so King Herod sent soldiers to Bethlehem to find the baby Jesus.
But God warned Joseph in a dream to leave, and so they did. Joseph, Mary, and the baby Jesus went to Egypt. They stayed there until the evil King Herod died.
After King Herod died, God told Joseph it was safe to come back. So Mary and Joseph and baby Jesus came back from Egypt to the little town of Bethlehem.